everybody. Thank you for tuning in. This is Cece. Welcome back to the Heron Park Beauty Channel. I'm here today to bring you my very first review, which I'm really, really excited about. I did receive this for free. Hourglass Angel did send this to me in a size medium. And I just wanted to get on and give you guys a quick little review about the product. It's way more comfortable than the last two that I got. The one with the latches that came loose after washing, I threw that one away, but I did keep one that I was wearing before I got this one, trainer. This was the waist trainer that I had purchased before this one. This one is also a medium. And I forgot the name of the people, the name of the company that I purchased. And as you guys can see, it's kind of straight across the majority. And then the bottom flares out at the very bottom once you get to the panty line like this one does. But it doesn't take you in essentially. It's really, really tight right here. And I think the difference may be how they cut the material. The rods that are in here, I could not wear this waist trainer for 8 hours without feeling like it's too tight. It hurts too bad, and it's really because you can really feel the rods in this particular make of the waist trainer. It is camouflage underneath the clothes, and I can say that it does work for the most part, but it's very uncomfortable. You can also see how thin it is. It's very thin. It's really stretchy. Take me in some. And so for me, the very first adjustment is ideal for me to be able to wear during the day. It does have a snug fit, but it's not a compressed fit. It's not restricting. I can breathe fine. My ribs don't feel like they're squishing in at all. I feel really good at the first adjustment. And hopefully you guys can see the difference. It did take in my little muscle top right here, and I did like that, a little bit of my little back fat, my little side fat down here above my butt. I think it's a really good fit. I think it's really, really comfortable, and after wearing it for 8 hours, it doesn't leave those rod lines in your side because it fits correctly. I'm very pleased with this waist trainer, and I'm looking forward to trying other products from Hourglass Angel. I especially want to try the corset because I've never tried a corset before, to see what it is that I can shape shift after this. No, guys, I want to thank you. Try this. You can go to hourglassangel.com and